Hey guys, I'm Starry and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we will be switching out the skating wheels because the wheels that came with the skates are just indoor wheels. So I bought new wheels that's indoor and outdoor wheels. Really, a roller skating video after 5 months? I know, I just been busy with other things, but don't worry, this will be the start of my roller skating journey. Let's get on with the video. I bought the wheels from Amazon and the wheels are black. These are the wheels. And it came with the thing to take out the wheels. So let's get on with the video.
Piece of work. I do.
Thank you.
done with this one.
So what I notice putting on and off the wheels are, so you might want to loosen the wheel off camera, and when you do the wheel, it got something in it, so you have to shake it a little to center it so the wheel can go straight on the roller skate where it goes. And when you put on the screw, pay attention to how you do it, because if you do it the wrong way, it will come off and you will have to do it over. In the next roller skating video, we will be trying out the wheels and how it rides outside. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.